Kiloizamu Africa, this is Luizamu Africa. Today we're going to use leaves in a spell. A person is messing up your life. Wa go tshwenya a o itse ru ireng ka yena. So what you are going to do, and this comes with a warning. Don't just do people that didn't do anything to you. It can backfire big time and you cannot undo it. You cannot undo it, I'm telling you. To undo it, you have to find this leaf and put it back together. I don't know how you're going to do that. So you're going to take a leaf that you see, it's yellow, right? This one is almost dry as well. That's good. So you're going to take this. You get a marker. You get a marker. We're going to write the name of the person on the inside of the leaf. So I'm going to write John Doe. You see, I've written the name of the person. So once I've written this, I'm going to put it where it can dry, where it will dry up. And once it's dry, I'm going to take it and just go, it's dry, then I'm going to just crumble it into small pieces and blow it out. Okay? When I blow it out, I'm like, now, you will feel the pain. From now on, you will feel the pain. You will feel everything you have caused me to feel. And that's it. You cannot undo this. This person's life will go so bad. You will feel guilty and end up having to buy them something to eat. Because they will not have anything. They will have no place to sleep. No, nothing, like zero. It doesn't matter what position they have. They will become nothing. You hear me? So, it comes with a warning. Some people are very, very protected. God and the gods can only help you if you are right. If you are not right, they cannot help you. So they're going to let this person win and then kill you. So don't do it. Do it when you know you are wronged. When you are right, you are right. When you are wrong, you are wrong. You got to look at those things and accept it. So that's what you can use it for. So you find a leaf that's about to die, that's like yellow, and then you write the name of the person. You put it out there. Iome. Ukwala ukra le tlharle le yelonyana so wa bona ngwala le bitsola motho o modi malona, then after ngwadi le o le bia gore lo ome he lo mile, then you are going to ro o le re bana o morohaka gore a ka tshole a loketse ke selo. Everything pain of utlwisitse nyona e boele ko yena. Okay, and then you blow, then that's it. Awa shwe bana ba di.